Walking through the halls of homes on the West Texas Boys Ranch, you see boys from all backgrounds and of all ages who have come together to form their own family.
It's that kind of like a family, a cottage family.
This is Caleb. He came to the ranch from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. He's been here for several months after his parents felt he needed some extra guidance in school.
Just acting up in school, not really listening to teachers, and not really taking responsibility for my actions.
Some of these boys haven't had the structure needed at home, and that's where some of the philosophies of the West Texas Boys Ranch come into play.
We provide a Christian environment, work ethic, educational opportunities, counseling. We provide everything that a boy would experience if he were home. And we're trying to produce building boys into good men.
Part of that is a new kind of work ethic that involves the daily chores of living on a ranch.
It's just like a lot of work opportunities, basically developing a good work ethic. And like, we learn a bunch of stuff out here, just, you know, how to be respectful to adults, just simple stuff.
Horse barn and work bell, TV, we get our own room, simple stuff.
It's the simple stuff that some of these boys appreciate the most. Roberto comes from a large family, so the idea of having his own room was something he never thought possible.
My house, you know, when you first walk in, how big the living room, that's about the size of my house.
It helped me think before I act, reflect on what my dad has told me before, and put it into play so I won't make the same decision that got me here.
The West Texas Boys Ranch hopes to continue to shape the lives of many of the young boys that pass through these halls.